Hey, guys, you know when you go to see a band and you really like them and you come up to them afterwards and you tell them, hey, I really like your record. I downloaded it for free. It's probably not a good idea to do that. It's kind of like going up to someone and saying, hey, I had sex with your ex-girlfriend and she said that I'm as good as you. While I'm flattered that we are equally good in bed together, it still kind of hurts my feelings because I miss her. Don't download music for free.